money supply is virtual money. It's not real money. It's not legal tender. It is money that was created by computers, bank computers. And it makes a big world of difference who owns the computers. Graham Tower is the first, in my opinion, by far the brightest of the governors of the Bank of Canada, said money is just a book entry, that's all it is. If he were around today, he'd say money is just a computer entry, that's all it is. But if the computer is owned by the private bankers, they get the profit. If it's owned by the government, the people get the profit. That's the difference, about 100%. So let's go back about three centuries. In 1640, Charles I confiscated the money of his